Hi, I'm Eric. That's Jeff. We are It's The Real, and we wanted to tell you about a special promotion from our friends at E1 Records.
That's right. In the past, everyone was happy enough to support artists and maybe get an album back, but now it's increasingly less likely that Joe Consumer is going to shell out and buy a full-length album just to support Joe Budden's way of life.
To support Joe Budden's way of dating.
His way of reality TVing.
His way of sweat dancing.
Hello, Internet. I'm the aforementioned Joe Budden. I have a podcast called I'll Name This Podcast Later. I have a hookah addiction called I'll Name This Problem Later. And I have a girlfriend called I'll Name This Problem Later. It gets really confusing when my girlfriend and my hookah addiction are in the same room.
So E1 Joe and the two of us are here to get you to buy as many Joe Budden albums as possible.
And how do we do that? Well, just like the finest entrepreneurs this side of Shark Tank, Joe here is ready to give you incentives to buy his new album, All Love Lost, on October 16th.
That's right, Sharks. If you invest in 10 copies of my new album, I promise to get into an unhealthy relationship for your amusement.
That's so good to hear, because honestly, like...
Actually, you know what? Never mind. Scratch that. Let's do it over. If you buy one copy of my new album, I promise to date a Dominican woman with a taste for fat transfers and social media.
No. Let's cut that. Your label has been asking us to help you sell albums. You're making it really difficult. Like really difficult. Like, more than Joe Budden regular difficult. Just... not good.
You know, for being honest, people don't need to buy my music for me to get on the gossip with a woman who has 37 followers and booking information. I do it for free!
No, like, we're losing the thread of this. Like, we're just trying to get people to buy Joe's album, All Love Lost, on October 16th.
If you buy 10 copies of my brand new album on October 16th, I'd be happy. But people don't want to see me happy. Don't buy my album!
Jesus.
Joseph.
Mary. Over La Maria. Shout out to her. I don't know. You know what? If you buy 10 copies of my new album, I'd have money.
Right.
And if I had money, then I could go to therapy.
Okay.
And if I went to therapy, then that would bring out a whole different group of demons for me to work through.
So... good? I mean, it's better than bad, I guess, right?
That's good, right?
Yeah!
Alright.
So buy 10 copies of my album, All Love Lost, and kickstart my unhappiness into a whole new gear.